God bless everybody out there right now, man. Loud, you are tuned into a wonderful show, man. Ministry at its best. LP, that stands for, you probably wondering, like, what does LP stand for? What does that stand for? LP is Living Proof. I'm a gospel artist, Kareem Bennett, Chanel LaRue. I'm out of the Bay Area. My wife is from Columbus, Ohio originally, and then she moved to the Bay Area. And we have a DJ by the name of the Hitman, DJ Howie T. Anyway, no, he's a good brother in the Lord, man. But anyway, we got a brand new show, man, today. Thank God for KingdomPurposeTV.com. You can check us out and stream all of our shows. We'll be on there, and it's on Roku as well. Amen. We went from the podcast, radio stuff, to all this stuff, and I'm just so blessed, man. So anyway, we're going to get into it real quick. We got a fan favorite, man. DMX got a song called Lord, Show Me a Sign. Amen. And a special shout out to his family and friends. Run them numbers up, man, so that brother, his family, and them can get what they need to get. Okay. Amen. Please share ours as well. And without further ado, we're going to get into the visuals. All right. God bless you. Let's go into LP TV. We can't do it without you. All right. Let's go.
Are you an artist looking to get your video noticed? Well, here's your chance. Join us weekly at KingdomPurposeTV.com, where power couple Kareem and Chanel Bennett will be hosting live interviews, top 10 gospel, praise and worship, and some of the hottest underground music videos. Plus, they'll be hosting a cypher every fourth Saturday of the month. Don't miss out on your chance to be heard. Submit all entries and inquiries at livingproof2021.weebly.com today.
In the name of Jesus, no weapon formed against me shall prosper. Preach. And every tongue that rises against me in judgment, thou shalt condemn.
Lord, give me a sign.
For this is the heritage of the servants of the Lord.
Preach.
And the righteousness is of me, said the Lord.
Preach.
Amen.
Lord, give me a sign.
I really need to talk to you, Lord. Since the last time we talked, the walk has been hard. Now I know you haven't left me, but I feel like I'm alone. I'm a big boy now, but I'm still not grown, and I'm still going through it. Pain and the hurt, soaking up trouble like rain in the dirt. And I know only I can stop the rain with just a mention of my Savior's name. In the name of Jesus, devil, I rebuke you for what I go through and trying to make me do what I used to. But all that stops right here. As long as the Lord's in my life, I will have no fear. I will know no pain from the light to the dark. I will show no shame, spit it right from the heart, cause it's right from the start. You held me down and they nothing they can tell me now. Lord, give me a sign.
Let me know what's on your mind. Let me know what I'm gonna find. It's all in time. Show me how to teach the mind. Show me how to reach the blind.
Lord, give me a sign.
Show me what I got to do to bring me closer to you. Cause I'ma go through whatever you want me to. Just let me know what to do.
Lord, give me a sign.
Please show me something. I'm tired of talking to him, knowing he fighting. Crying about life ain't nothing. But you either be the one mad cause you trapped or the one hunting. Trapped in your own mind, waiting on the Lord. A hunting with the word that cuts like a sword. The spoken word is stronger than the strongest man. Carries the whole world now, strongest hand. Through the trials and tribulations, you never let us down, Jesus. I know you're here with us now, Jesus. I know you're still with us now. Keep it real with us now. I'm on the field, show me how. Please let me take your hand, guide me. I walk slow, but stay right beside me. Devil's trying to find me, hide me. Hold up, I take that back. Protect me and give me the strength to fight.
Give me a sign.
Let me know what's on your mind. Let me know what I'm gonna find.
It's all in time. Show me how to teach the mind. Show me how to reach the blind.
Lord, give me a sign.
Show me what I got to do to bring me closer to you. Cause I'ma go through whatever you want me to. Just let me know what to do.
Lord, give me a sign.
Life or death, live or die. I will never live a lie. I'm gonna get because I try.
What?
I won't quit until I die.
What?
I'm gonna make it wrong or right.
Yeah.
Make it through the darkest night.
Yeah.
When the morning comes, I'll see. All I have is God.
Lord, give me a sign.
Let me know what's on your mind. Let me know what I'm gonna find. It's all in time. Show me how to teach the mind. Show me how to reach the blind.
Lord, give me a sign.
Show me what I got to do to bring me closer to you. Cause I'ma go through whatever you want me to. Just let me know what to do.
Lord, give me a sign.
Yo, before the cross was in my crosshairs, I wanna take y'all there. Legend of the fall, producing death like I'm stalling. Wages of sin, missing steps, so I fall in. Aware of all my issues, but I wasn't trying to call him. Rather let the pain subside, cover it and take the high. Drugs that I consume cover my wounds, they never rectify. Those years I had no hope, no worth, no identity, a ghost with no soul. A mirage that's so up close, only God opens the retina, lights exposed. Never identify the lies I was living by. Come to find I needed Christ, but the time it wasn't my. I needed the option, dug in my conscience, fixing the toxic, heated no caution, feeding the locked, this monster I became. Locked inside, but God, he came to toxify my toxic waste. Heaven's knocking on my frame, knew he's real, but I was afraid to want to admit to all of my stains. But he showed me Christ there, I ceased to fight. No hiding, it's all of the ways that he's loving and kindness, it finds us. There's never a day that I'm always reminded. He did the groundwork, laid the bedrock, my salvation final.
Lord, you gave me foundation. Been there through all my phases. That sinking sand replaced it. My cornerstone amazing. Your chosen generation. We are your holy nation. You sacrificed the greatest. How can we not proclaim it?
It's cause he's risen. They find a fit to dismiss it. It's cause he's risen. I'm free to love in an instant. Free to love when I'm sinning. It's freedom. It is the business. Find freedom in his forgiveness. I need it cause I'm offensive. This beat is raw with emotion. Jesus saw we was hopeless, but he didn't sin. Let them beat him raw. He was open, bleeding long. He was broken. Yeah, I don't need to see the scars. I know he'd have chosen with those material eyes. I know it's hard to see the spiritual, the physical lies. To find the life that you're living through. The gospel's not a mind. You can hear it and see it too. Redirect your mind and your heart begins to feel anew. He can make smooth out of rough edges. This is hard truth, not rough guesses. He the final proof, not the rough sketches. He defines new. With a love message, he invites you with your tough methods. Honestly, really, there ain't no option. God, he been so good to me, I can't stop this. Praising him eternally, we just getting started. Worthy is the lamb, so we pushing for the harvest.
Lord, you gave me foundation. Been there through all my phases. That sinking sand replaced it. My cornerstone amazing. Your chosen generation. We are your holy nation. You sacrificed the greatest. How can we not proclaim it? Your worthy name. Let me point them to you.
Lord, you gave me foundation. Been there through all my phases. That sinking sand replaced it. My cornerstone amazing. Your chosen generation. We are your holy nation. You sacrificed the greatest. How
proclaim it.
To be 100% in line with your life created purpose.
God bless everybody out there, man. Listen, man, awesome, awesome music, man, that we have right here. That was my brother in the Lord. He's got a brand new book called Victory Over the Mind. And it's just awesome for what God is doing. I had to take that off. Victory is the name of the anthem. And he's got a book called Over the Mind, Victory Over the Mind. So that's a double blessing. You got a victory over the mind, in control or out of control, by Pastor Alja. Sorry, I moved my hands out of the way. Alja Thompson, that was his brand new single that he just dropped, Sanctified Army Praise Team. He's been a pastor for years in Los Angeles. He was in an R&B group at one time and under CBS Records, I believe it was. Yeah, CBS. And now he's a pastor. He's been a pastor for so many years now. So you got to check this book out, man. I've been kind of looking at a few excerpts in here and meeting the author. And a few things in here, man, I definitely like it because, you know, the mind, man, is our biggest problem and issue with everything that we go through. A lot of people, they don't understand, man, that they don't know who they're fighting. And if we knew who we were really fighting, we probably would have a lot less time dealing with our situations, amen? So we have to know exactly who we're fighting. And a lot of times, even though our mind was created for purpose in God's eye. It was created to think on those things, think on those projection, and speaking those things in your mouth, your mind, and your body. Everything kind of coincides. And he gets into I'm going to read this to you. It says, harnessing true holiness and success through our God-created minds. So the God, there's the carnal mind and there's the spiritual mind. The carnal mind gets us in a lot of trouble, but the spiritual mind keeps us with life and peace. So I'm going to leave y'all with that. So that is victory over the mind, in control or out of control. Pastor Alja Thompson right there. Pastor Alja Thompson, go pick it up wherever books are sold. This is an awesome book, awesome man of God. Please go check out that single. It's streaming everywhere. It's on a lot of different radio stations and so forth. So please check it out. Awesome, awesome, awesome man of God. Him and his wife, Sister Lydia, as well. They'll be doing interviewing with Sister Anna this Friday, matter of fact. So he's been promoting with me for a little while now, and just appreciate the man of God and everything that God is doing in his life. All right. God bless you. And I will definitely get in contact with him, man. Also, Facebook.com, too. You can check him out on Alja Thompson. It's not under pastor, but it's under Alja Thompson. So A-L-J-A Thompson. And you can just, you know, tell him that your boy, Brother Kareem Bennett from the LPTV series, hit you up. And you want to get a book, or how can you get a book or whatnot. All right. Good reading material, especially with everything shut down. Everything's kind of moving around a little bit. But, you know, it's good reading material for us to go ahead and be inspired and edified. All right. Let's get into the next thing. Faith Fueling Circle. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Sister Vanessa Green has a brand new clothing line. You're putting out, I can't wait to see what God is going to do for her, you know, and what's moving on the next episode in her life. And listen, man, I'm bubbling over it on the inside. The Holy Ghost is just moving on the inside, man. We got a chance to check out DMX and then with Foundations by Brother Shay, Valenzuela. He has a brand new single, man, brand new album. Go get that album, man. You can look him up on Facebook, Shay Valenzuela, and you can go get his album. Go cop the album, man. I'm sure it's probably only like $6-$7 for the whole album. And listen, man, he got some good songs. He has some very good songs. And I don't say that about everybody, but he has some very good songs on there. And good wordplay. Mind me a little bit of like, you know, Kendrick Lamar or something like that. But he's got his own style, man. He's from the Bay Area of Vallejo, California. V-Town in the house. And then Vanessa Green is also out of Vallejo as well. And she has what's called FaithFuelingCircle.com. Check it out. It's awesome. I know y'all gonna love it. Check her clothing out, check her new merch, all that stuff out there as well. And we got a new album coming out as well, but check her out, man. I appreciate Vanessa Green. Appreciate her for sponsoring one of our episodes, man. Really, really appreciate that, all right? So God bless you, Vanessa. We're going to keep it pushing every week, and I'm going to talk to you about this. But it's faithfuelingcircle.com. She has clothes. She has scriptures, all kingdom clothes. She has scriptures and stuff for like masks. If you want to have it embroidered on there, she can take care of that for you. I bought a mask from her about months ago. And man, it was really prompt service. It wasn't no messed up orders. Now you get stuff through Amazon. Sometimes you don't know what you're going to get. It might be broke up by the time you get it. But her stuff is not like that. Very, very sweet mother, woman of God. Awesome. She's got an awesome husband as well. Love the kids, man. So God bless you, as always, all those who support me and continue to do this. We want to continue to lift her up as well and lift up all the people of God who are struggling in this time with their businesses and different things going on right now. We just want to keep them going and pray for me as well, man. So if you want to be a sponsor, you want to get involved, give an artistry, music, album, whatever, hit me up at livingproofadvertising@yahoo.com. This will also be on kingdompurposetv.com. You can stream this episode on Roku. All over, and check it out. We have over probably 300,000 people who actually view the website as well. I have my own website as well. So wait, let's get into it again. All right, God bless you. Let's get into the next song. Got the next one now, and it's got Nick Cannon. Let's go.
anybody else.
Miss KeKe.
Hey,
thank you so much for doing this.
Thank you.
You ready to do this?
I'm ready.
I'm just saying, first of all, it's a privilege, an honor, and a pleasure to be in the presence of your anointing.
Thank you.
Let's get it.
Free. You're Alpha and Omega, Lord, you're everything.
to me.
You are so, so worthy. You are so worthy.
You are so worthy.
You are so, so worthy. You are so worthy.
You are so worthy.
So worthy. You are so worthy.
Jesus. I'm so glad that you first loved me. And it's only in your will is where I want to be. You didn't have to die for me, but you did. You gave your life for me.
You are so worthy.
You are so worthy.
You are so, so worthy. You are so
talking
worthy.
About the Lamb of God.
You are so, so worthy. You are so worthy.
Jesus. Lift your voice and
worthy.
It's the Lamb of God.
Worthy.
Awesome Lord, you are.
Worthy.
I serve till I die.
You are so, so worthy. You are so worthy.
You are so worthy.
You are so, so worthy. You are so worthy.
Jesus.
You are so, so worthy. You are so worthy.
I said, Lord, I love you. I praise your name. I lift you up because you will never change. You died for me on Calvary, and because of this I am made free. I said, Lord, I love you, I praise your name. I lift you up because you will never change. You died for me on Calvary, and because of this you're
worthy.
You're worthy, yes you are.
Worthy.
Jesus.
Worthy.
Praise God, man. Listen, worthy song, man. Once again, man, that's by Tonya Ceasar. She got a brand new single, man. She's been through so much, man, and I appreciate all her ministry and what she's been doing. Check her out, man. Follow her out. Follow her on all available platforms, man. She has a brand new single called So Worthy. I played it earlier on my podcast as well. For those who don't know, I do have a podcast that I do. We interview artists and different things and stuff on there as well. It's called LP Podcast as well. So if you want to get in on that as well, I'm doing a one-week promotion thing where you can get on there, send all your music and stuff like that. I'm also doing my cypher as well. So if you got cyphers, you got music, it's going to be announced right here who the winner is. We got two radio announcers who will be actually sponsoring it as well. So anyway, God bless you. Thank you for tuning in, man. I appreciate everybody who's been following me, watching this and so forth. And let me know, man. Drop a comment. Let me know what are the videos and songs and visuals and stuff like that. Trailers as well. We're going to be doing some gospel trailers. So please send me trailers of movies that are gospel movies as well, because that's where it's going to be right here. All right. And we'll talk about that. Okay. God bless you. Hit me up at livingproofadvertising@yahoo.com or visit me for any inquiries at livingproof2021.weebly.com. All right. We out. God bless you. Have a blessed beyond rest of your weekend. Let's go.
Are you an artist looking to get your video noticed? Well, here's your chance. Join us weekly at KingdomPurposeTV.com, where power couple Kareem and Chanel Bennett will be hosting live interviews, top 10 gospel, praise and worship, and some of the hottest underground music videos. Plus, they'll be hosting a cypher every fourth Saturday of the month. Don't miss out on your chance to be heard. Submit all entries and inquiries at livingproof2021.weebly.com today.
God bless you. See you next time.